Another draft league battle. Today I'm versing Dougal and the Arizona Zygardinals in Mount Silver. So, yes, he's got Slowbro, Mega Steelix, I believe, Snorlax, Tapu Koko, Nidoking, and Darmanitan. And I have Mamoswine, Aerodactyl, Jirachi, Blastoise, Clefable, and Gorgeist. Mamoswine could be a solid lead here. Just to see what he wants to lead. He could lead Darmanitan or something pretty easily. Aerodactyl's my dedicated Darmanitan switch in, basically. I've got a double Stealth Rock team. By the looks. yeah, I guess I'll lead Mamoswine, see what he wants to lead with. He leads with the Slowbro, okay. So, I mean, not extremely unexpected. Scald easily comes out here, I think. So we'll go into Blastoise and see what he wants to do with that. Toxic, okay. Interesting. Could have got my Stealth Rocks up there, I guess, but that's okay. Does switch out, okay. That's fine. Poor guys. Seat up. That's just normal Steelix, evidently. Okay. What should we get? Should we try and get a Toxic on this? Toxic on whatever wants to come in. He goes in the Nidoking. Should Leech Seed. Oh well, what can you do? Does he go for here? Does he just go for the Ice Beam again? Gorgeist first. Go King. Earth Power will hurt here if he goes for it. I could just switch into the Blastoise. But he's not going to expect me to be slow. Right? Well, actually, he probably will with how much damage I took. Protect Steelix, okay. What does he want to switch into the Scald? Slowbro, probably. I mean, it's not like. Let's go into the Jirachi. See what he does. Snorlax, okay. Aerodactyl first. King. Ice Beam's gonna hurt if he does go for that again. Goes for the Toxic Spike, okay. Get a burn on the Slowbro, cancel out that leftover at the very least, though it's obviously going to be a regenerator. Do we Z-Haze here? Or do we save that? Go into Jirachi, will you turn? Jirachi. This type of Coco. Now we will go for the Body Slam on something he wants to switch in, maybe. Just the Ice Punch. Well, he's burned his Z-move at the very least, so. get that slow bro down. So he has to switch it out here. We can defog. Surely he switches it out against an Aerodactyl, right? Maybe. Yeah. Well, let's get Stealth Rocks up. See, does the same. I guess we'll find out if this guy is immunity or thick fat. Not immunity, okay. It is rest. Rest cursed, okay. Sleep talk is a potential. All right, so curse, rest, return, earthquake, okay. I mean, he's got a lot of stalliness in this team. It's going to be tough to deal with for sure. He keeps getting parried on his Steelix, unfortunately. Damn. Let's see. Clefable versus Snorlax. Not doing a ton. How much did he do before? It's Clefable, 62.1. So is that plus two with turn? Sick. Last verse, Doking. Tapu Koko is annoying. Story's first. There's Tapu Koko. Not a 6-0, so that's something at least. Yeah. This team doesn't work out for me, unfortunately. Maybe if I can stall out his ice beams. Unfortunately, Snorlax, Steelix, Slowbro was just too hard to break through. I had stuff to deal with the rest mainly, but I let him keep hazards up for too long. I didn't have the most reliable. This team doesn't have the most reliable hazard removal, like Aerodactyl, Masquerain, Megazard X, and Blastoise. So, stacking hazards on me is good. Like, a lot of my removal is weak to the hazards to begin with, and like Blastoise is only so reliable as a rapid spinner. But yeah, so that's what happened. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you all later. Peace.